hydrostatic release of the life raft. 3 to 5 meters will cut this area, weakest link, and it will float the life raft to the sea.